My name is Michelle Ordaway, and I'm reading page 210. Jari every dive, she'd neb in her cold usako of Wabash. She wrapped and reached out her mundane merchandise. Poor souvenir as per recorder, and all for sore. A ring a run, stinkers and healers, laggers and prime lads, her firstborn sons and dribbled dairy daughters, 1,001 of them, a wicker pot luck for each of them, for evil and ever, and kinks the bunch, a tinker's ban and a borrow to boil his billy for Gypsy Lee, a cartridge of kakaliki soup for Chummy the guardsman's, for sulky Pinder's acid nephew deltoid drops. Curiously strong, a cough and a rattle, and a wild rose cheeks for poor Picolina Petite McFarlane. A jigsaw puzzle of needles and pins, and blankets and shins. Between them for Isabel, Jezebel, and Llewellyn Mimarage. A brazen nose and a pig iron mittens for Johnny Walker Begg. A paper flag of the Saints and Stripes for Kevin O.D. A puff puff for Pudge Craig, and a night marching hare for Teacher Tom Pigby, a water leg and gumboots each for Bully Hayes and Hurricane Hardigan, a prodigal heart and fatted calves for Buck Jones, the pride of Clone Lick, a loaf of bread and a father's early aim for Valve for Skibirin, a jaunting car for Larry Doolin, the Bali Cleet Jackie, a seasick trip on a government ship for Tago Flanagan, a louse and a trap for Jerry Coyle, slush Mississippi's for Andy McKenzie, a hair clip and a clack dish for Pencilless Peter, that 12 sounds look for G.V. Brooke, a drowned doll to face downwards for modest sister Ann Mortimer, altar falls for Leisha's bed, Wildara's breechets for Mag Meg Woppington, to Sue Dot a big eye, to Sam Dash a false step, snakes and clover picked and scotched, and a Vatican Viper catcher's visa for Patsy Presby's, a reese every morning for Sanfus Dick, and a drop every minute for Stumblestone Davy, scrubbed beads for Beautified Biddy, two apple tweed stools for Evie Mobley, for Sarah Phillip, a Jordan Valtiron, a pretty box of Petty Fibs powder for Eileen Aruna to whiten her teeth, and outflash Helen Harone. A whipping tone for Eddie Lawless, for Kitty Collarin of Butterman's Lane, a penny wise for her foolish pitcher, a putty shovel for Terry the Pucan, a eponymous mass for Promoter Dune, an Easter egg with a twice-dated shell, and a dynamite right for Pal the Curate, a Calera Morbus for Man in the Cloak, a star, and a Britain 4.